Dennis Rodman swag was before his time.
Where are we at, Doc?
He's not stabilizing. We have to throw big-ass buckets of ice on him and quarantine this facility and anyone he's had contact with.
Understood.
Well, it's 4 days and 5 nights to Cancun with nothing but horny-ass middle-aged women, so I'm gonna be lit as hell.
Everyone, we're under quarantine, so cancel all your plans.
What, nigga?
To stop this virus from spreading any further, we're in a quarantine effective immediately.
Damn, that shit fucked up, bro. But you know, I'ma head out. I gotta go ahead and catch this boat tomorrow.
Can you hear me? We're under quarantine.
I heard you, bro. I'm sorry. Y'all under quarantine. I don't know what you want me to do about it, but I gotta head
all
out.
All of us are. You too.
You too? What?
No, you too.
You too like Bono? You talking about like the nigga with the shades?
No, I mean you have to stay as well.
Hey, hold on, bro. Where you get that bullshit from? No,
we cannot allow the virus to spread any further.
Well, I don't got no fucking virus. I'm good.
You don't know that. You haven't
been
tested.
Nigga, my girl just got tested last week. If she ain't got shit, I ain't got shit.
That is not how it works.
That's how it's gonna work today, my nigga. And besides, y'all getting that shit because y'all don't drink enough fucking ginger ale. I drink ginger ale every
ginger
day.
Ginger ale does not cure a damn thing.
Let me tell you something. A glass of ginger ale will take that sandpaper, play dick, dildo with razor edges out your throat.
I talk
nigga.
Like this on purpose to intimidate.
Well, guess what? You sound fucking stupid. You sound like Ja Rule auditioning to be DMX, auditioning to be Cookie Monster in a Lifetime movie about Fred Sample.
You need to calm it down.
Calm it down, nigga. Well, you just give me my $37. I just blew on these cruise tickets, nigga.
$37?
Cruise tickets are extremely cheap right now because of the virus.
You think $37 is cheap, nigga? This nigga, hey, who else in here think $37 is cheap?
$37 is cheap as fuck, bro.
The fuck? Nigga, ain't you supposed to be in there dying right now?
I am, bro. But I asked Jesus to let me come out here to tell you you broke as fuck, bro. You talking about $37 right now, my nigga. You acting like that shit 40, my
nigga. Nigga, $37 is three goddamn dollars away
but,
from 40,
but
nigga.
It's not 40, though.
It really is.
And
it
please don't
well
say
be.
Goddamn, because I just talked to Jesus. He don't like that
bro,
shit, bro.
You just said it yourself.
Said what?
You just said goddamn.
Stop saying goddamn,
nigga,
goddamn
take it. Your ass back in there and finish dying.